My name is Andrew. I'm from Ukraine. I'm been Drupaling for last 7 years already. Started from pretty big company which was doing a lot of different sites and different platforms, and Drupal was one of their technical approaches. And I started from Drupal 6, and then 7, and now 8, so that's it. The biggest benefit is a huge performance gain which Symfony Core brought into Drupal 8. Its flexibility, its extendability, well, and also cacheability. Drupal Camp was built for this, actually. It's like a way to get in touch with other developers, take part in code sprint with some guys from different countries, and some kind of Drupal rock stars coming sometimes, and it's very interesting to have a talk with these people who brought a lot of to community. Interesting, social, developing maybe.